What's up, everybody? I'm back. I know it's been a while since I've made videos and whatnot, but I figure, what the heck, and whatnot. Okay, I know I'm babbling nonsense, but I'm just tired. I haven't been able to sleep much lately. Not that you'd care. I know that this is a series that is pretty much made a whole bunch of walkthroughs, but I figure I started it, I might as well end it. And for all those that are still new to the game, which I doubt there's a lot, I've pretty much forgotten most of everything I need to know, so consider yourselves lucky if you wanted a first timer. What I'm planning on doing right now is doing a little tour de Castelia, as the title says. Yeah, as you can see, it's a pretty big place. Have I already gone through there? Yeah, I have. I really hope you guys can see that. Hang on. Let me see if the lighting can go down a bit. Huh. Hasn't gone down at all. Yeah, I'm gonna bring the lighting back. Yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, I'm hoping that this, the lighting problem will fix itself. Probably not gonna worry about the trainer or the gym leader not much until later on, so if you wanna skip over to the battles and everything, then just head over to the next vid, because I'm pretty sure that one will have everything you wanna know. Yeah, this place is really, really important to go to. expect we have time. Let's get right to it then. There we go, lighting fixed. Now, I know that some of my Pokemon here are a little underleveled, but give it some time, and yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh, well. But I'm not really worried about it because I'm just not worried about it. In case you're wondering, which I'm pretty sure you're not, the reason I'm not really talking much is because there's not really much to talk about nowadays. And to tell you the truth, it makes me kind of think about twice about the whole commentary thing. But whenever I do find something to watch, I mean, talk about, I'll talk about it. Anyway, Battle Company is a pretty easy place to take on, and it's kind of a good place to train, but in my opinion, nothing beats taking on some Audinos and beating the crap out of them until your Pokemon are super high-powered. You get what I mean? Here's a fun fact for you. If not a fun fact, then a fun reminder. I still remember the first time I was so shocked to see that. When was that? Nah, who cares? Dramatic, are we? if you're worried about the levels of my Pokemon, don't, because pretty soon they'll be so powerful that... That was awkward. Okay, this is starting to tick me off. See what this does. Huh. Will work again? Ah, crap. Okay, you know what? Maybe it won't be the next video that you'll be able to skip to get to the gym leader. Maybe it'll be the one after this. Crap. Not much, but it should do just a little bit. This one already. Next video, we will take on the next and final floor. So, ciao!